don't know.
Or have I? Have I? I genuinely don't remember.
I don't know. I don't have that kind of autistic memory.
Come on, this is what I have you here for.
Oh, damn it.
All right, well, I can just check through real quick, see, because I, yeah, I mean, I don't remember. Oh, God. Never again am I gonna stream a day without getting the music and shit situated the night before.
Yeah.
Because this is just, this is complete ass. I don't think I've ever done a PMMM match, now that I think about it. Okay, well, we'll just grab their music off the team page.
Nerds.
I think so. Very cool.
Yeah, who the fuck said that? Coward. Here we go. We are almost ready to go. Mobable. All right, well, who do you think for this one?
I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, this
June kind
is.
of went down in a car crash in the at the end of the EGL 13, and well, GFG just didn't even get out of the group, so I don't know.
Pez 16 has certainly not been kind to GFG, certainly.
Well, yeah, they learned a valuable lesson, and that's put that dumb washboard anywhere that isn't the front.
I mean, yeah, that's great, GFG manager. It's a little bit late to submit a paste bin now. Like, I mean, look,
This is why you.
I can't. I actually cannot. All right. Manually, so yeah, I'm just making sure that I don't have this shit rigged. Just check, okay. Yes, I will start the fucking match. We will start the fucking match right now, in fact. GFG versus PMMMMMM. Did you know we are never leaving Pez 17?
But this is a lie.
Team
Why is
Pez
this?
16.
Actually, now that I think about it, this was actually the first match of both these teams' last Boba Bowl,
It
and I didn't
was.
even notice
Yep, it definitely
that.
was. Anthem time.
I can't hear you. Sound off like you got a pair.
All right, kicking off, GFG going left to right and PMMM going right to left.
GFG, you fucking fools.
Yeah,
Don't
GF.
you realize Homu has an MG? And you sent a poor swarm of dinner gates against an MG team.
Yeah,
What have you done?
that is an egregious. Oh, all right. Well, pass a little bit too strong there.
Yeah, that was not
Yeah,
finding anyone in
D
any
dinner
universe.
gate dinner gates versus machine guns. That's a fucking massacre.
Always is.
Yep. They don't stand a chance, poor little guys. It's they shouldn't actually be enemies. They're meant to be friendlies. Shark
Get them
attacked.
as
No.
pets.
Can't get it up looking for our daughter. All right, here's AIDS. Nope. All right, foul. By a school
On
shooter there,
my
look like.
PES16? It's more likely than you think.
Yeah, imagine that. All right. Let's let me just get out of here now that I'm done hearing about how things are fucked.
Oh yeah, and they also have
Sorry,
Twitter
you
with
get a
that
chance. You get a chance to fix it for tomorrow.
Yeah.
War God can't get it up to Sop Dog.
No, too far.
Snah. Snah grabs it first.
Oh yeah, they actually used the 2D Madoka for this one. Yeah.
Yeah. School shooter to family. To our daughter. Our daughter. Over to family to shark attack. Lot of passing, but a whole lot of nothing.
No, not really a way forward.
Snaw boots it forward. Looking for aids. Nope. Get it to Wah.
Well, good.
School
Wah
shooter
gets
to
to
Wah.
play. Which I'm still mad
War
about.
God looking for our daughter. Too strong.
No, she
Oof.
tripped over herself.
Yeah, it's a couple times now that that's happened with GFG. You know, just trying to find that last man and can't do it. Here's Madoka Senpai, and this is the first attack for PMMM. So we'll see what they make of it. Aquahomu breaker of legs. No. Okay, it's kicked out the back
What the?
for a corner. That looked so very dicey.
I thought
5v1 me,
Biba was just gonna
faggot.
grab that. All right.
And it's in. It's in off
Ooh.
of yeah. Homu? Yeah, Homu.
I warned
That
you.
was so close to being a save, too. Yeah, really, not much to see on that replay.
Another case of based goal line technology.
Yep, family tried her best. All right,
Yeah,
well,
they tried. It was just a little too late, sadly.
we got a change now for GFG. Losing by one goal. Change support range to six.
Yeah, that might help actually. Because the one thing they're doing okay with getting it forward, but they just can't. They overshoot the. Ugh, words are hard. They overshoot the front two guys a lot.
Yep, and they're all well, and I mean, who knows how much the footing meme has to do with that, if anything. But
Oh, I
yeah,
don't
anyway.
fucking know.
Here, yeah, we are ready to go. Let's get some chants going.
Tetella, submod to giant.
And one for PMM. Okay, they don't have any chance.
Nope, rip.
Yep, rip. P90 up to Sop Dog. Back to War God. Looking for Sop Dog. Will connect this time. Takes the... No, tries to take the shot, but it's deflected. Should be a corner, though, for GFG.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, all right.
P90 looking for War God. No, kapow off the top bar there. Ooh. Oh, they do have chance. They're just list. PMMM does have chance. They're just their buttons. So.
Okay. So you have to manually do them.
Yeah. That's fine. We'll play one for them here.
No fly wing. 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 No fly wing.
Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. I forgot. When it's set as a button, it'll just repeat forever unless you stop it. I was thinking, how long is this chant?
Oh, no, yeah.
It's like, okay, it's just, we're just going to go fight win for eternity. It's fine. All right. Thanks for beta testing, War God. War God up to Shark Attacked. Shark Attacked, no, dispossessed. But War God looking to get it back, but can't.
No, they're having trouble
getting it. Aquahomu, Breaker of Legs, looking for AIDS. Finds AIDS, but Griffchan shitposter. Able to get it away from him. Here's Family working against two. Wow, that was dicey. Able to get it back to the keeper, though.
More like Mormon cult gun. Because Desert Tech is like some... It's run by like some Mormon cult, isn't it?
Insane Mormons. Yeah, I cannot remember what the name of the cult is. But yeah, they're...
Yeah, Desert Tech is a really weird-ass Mormon cult. The more you know.
Yep, looking for Sop Dog? No, Slow Dog.
Again, they just keep overshooting that last pass.
Yeah, it's, Yeah, it's not looked great. I mean, they're getting chances. They're just not able to really do anything with it. They can't, like you said, they just can't connect with that last man. Eroha, no. Pass too strong for Eroha.
Well, one player like that deserves another, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, these teams are being very nice to each other. Oh, you passed too long and kicked it out the back. Here's another chance.
Here, let me spot you a homie stock.
Our daughter to Sop Dog puts it in.
Then finally, the one time it actually connects, it leads to a goal.
All right, 1-1 gang. We are
to be honest,
coming.
I was half expecting the 8-bit versions of that because they used that for the friendlies when they used the Dinnergate models.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they have so much music, you can't find 8-bit versions of everything. So I think they probably just decided that, you know, they'll go with consistency over, you know, doing the 8-bit thing.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Yeah, 3 shots, 2 on target for GFG, 1 shot, 1 on target for PMMM. No saves out of either keeper thus far.
No. Unfortunately for GFG, the problem was they just kept overshooting that last pass till they finally didn't.
Yeah, well, I mean, even that last pass from our daughter didn't... it more just looked like the defender missed it. Rather than it actually being a great, you know, perfectly placed pass, GFG is going to go ahead and do their subs now.
That's interesting. A little bit early, but.
Well, yeah. So they're subbing the CMFs. So we're going
Considering the way they run this. Fluid, they have those non-metal midfielders running basically back a lot. Because this is basically 2 at the back that goes to 4-3-3 when they lose the ball. So I guess their midfielders are running a lot. So I guess it makes sense, but even halftime seems a little early.
We'll put in Homate there, and then Family coming out for either Papasha or Junya, but unfortunately Junya has managed to be blue yet again.
God,
so
fucking
we're bringing in Mecha Papasha.
Ugh, every what a, time.
What a shame. And then let's see what else.
Has to come off then.
Huh?
Wouldn't that mean Wah has to come off too then?
Let me take a look.
She had more goals than Star in one VGL, and you took her medal away after one league, bastards.
Yeah, I guess so. Well, and I feel that we're probably not gonna put the cannon in.
No, let's put
IDW Dunya.
Yeah, fuck it. I got a meme goal. Fuck it.
Yep, here's your reward for your fucking meme goal. Right, and then we're not doing anything until... not doing anything until 65 for PMMM. They're taking subs at 65.
I don't think there even was any Jupiter cannons in the most recent event, even, so.
Not that I can remember.
Yeah, I can't remember any either from any of the Singularity maps.
Yep. Alright, well, into the second half. And we'll start it off with some chants. Oh my god, that IDW hair on the dinner gate. I was not expecting that at all.
Oh wow, yeah, that's like, wow.
That is striking.
Detailed. That's super detailed, Jesus. I mean, it's fitting. Wow, I didn't expect it to be that extravagant. Don't remember them.
Well, we talk about her, and there's her chant. Eroha right into the brainlet Uzi. Eroha takes the shot, and it's wide.
Wow, that was not really great.
No, that was.
I mean, Uzi even gave you a second chance for that. She felt bad, and that's what you did.
Yeah, that was rather wide.
Uzi, you've been told this before. You're not supposed to pass it to the team in the other color.
She doesn't know. She'll never know.
0-1 on Uzi.
Mecha Papa shot a shark attacked. IDW Dunya. Shark attack passes it right to Homo Homo. But GFG gets possession back. Homatade IDW Dunya. Looking for Sop, but can't find her.
No, they're just trying to force their way through the middle, and it's not going great.
Yeah, that's rough sledding. Mecha Papa Shaw. Mecha Papa Shaw, no, right into AIDS.
Yes, to answer the gut question there, yes, it's just instant penalties here. There is no exit or dime.
Right, exactly. Shark attacked. Okay, back to Sleepo Beepo. A little bit dangerous there, trying to handle it that far back. But here's Sop Dog. Sop Dog, no, dispossessed. Alright, keeping an eye on the time here. We are coming up on sub time for PMMMMM. It's 5v1, me faggot. Aquahomu, breaker of legs. Offside.
Offside. That was off.
Classic Pez 16. Offside.
Yeah, that was not even close. That was so offside, I even knew that.
Alright. Okay, well, they get possession back. Okay, there we go. We'll go ahead and do PMMM's subs now.
No, Alter's after. For the guy asking.
Yeah. Alter is next. They play Fag, I believe. Right?
Yes, they play Fag because they beat Mahjong.
Yep. Don't remind me.
Either way, I do have some worries, though, that GFG's midfield's going to be dying really quickly. 16 already hurts your midfield a lot because they just go till they're dead.
Well, I mean, that's probably why they made the decision to take those subs early. They want legs, you know, fresh and early.
That doesn't do anything for Shark or School Shooter because those are medals.
Oh, yeah, well, you know, you gotta just trust your medals, which, especially in the case of Star, is a risky proposition.
What? So far as a defender, they've been okay. They haven't done any major fuck-ups, so, you know what, maybe them as a backline defender player is actually okay-ish.
Okay, just making sure everything is good there.
But how can she bomb? She'll throw a bomb and it'll miss.
Okay, we are good. All subs done. Aquahomu. No, okay, the brainlet Uzi able to run it down. But, Madoka Senpai to Eroha. No, the Griffchan shit poster is there to intercept.
Yeah, Pim just needs to take a fucking shot there. Like, they had a couple lanes.
Yeah.
Even just a crappy shot might be enough to fool the keeper at this
point. I mean, that's more than makeable from that distance and position. Here's AIDS. Homu. No, can't get it up to Aquahomu, breaker of legs, but has plenty. The rebound easily grabbed, except they send it out the back.
Oh, well, that was a waste.
Good job. Good effort. Sleepo Beepo. Griffchan shit poster. Sleepo Beepo boots it forward. Looking for Sop Dog. Sop Dog kills. And no one cares.
No. Implying anyone's going to give a shit about murders on PES 16.
No. Never will. AIDS to Blonde Beauty. Works around Shark Attack. Able to get around her very skillfully there. Aquahomu has Blonde Beauty. Looking for Madoka Senpai, no, able to clear it out, and I think that was Beepo that get deflected
was
off.
Was that a punch by the keeper? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to tell.
It's hard to tell with the dinner gauge.
Yeah, so they don't have fists, so they can't punch. Our daughter.
This is getting close to being the potential first penalties.
Oh boy, yeah, it It really is. This is very it's a nail biter for sure, because
Someone put it pretty well. Dinner gates literally cannot handball. You are, in fact, correct.
Because I'll tell you, this second half here has looked to be all PMMM. Like, GFG is still in this on the strength of their defense.
Yeah,
Like,
it's also
they've.
Keaton just refusing to actually take the shot.
Aquahomu, no. IDW Danya clears it up to our daughter, and here's Sop Dog on a
Oh
run.
boy.
Sop Dog, no, shoots right into Twincest, I want to say.
Oh, they actually got back in time for that.
Sop. Yeah, all
What the
right.
fuck? What the? Okay.
I know that feel.
Oh God, the dog is dead.
Well, they'll get a corner kick out of it, but still, you that was a golden opportunity wasted
Okay, no,
there.
that was actually a decent slide tackle by Twincest. Okay.
Yeah, well, and they have four legs, so
That's
it's
true.
definitely rigged.
But
Papa
then again, the dinner
Shaw for
gates have
War God, and it's it. What the fuck?
Wait,
That was a
was that?
failed clearance, but War God gets credit for it.
What the f
It
Okay.
ain't me, and it literally wasn't her. Fuck? All right, help me out here.
What?
What the fuck was that? Okay, so the kick is taken, right? And then okay, so who? Oh, okay, all right. I guess it does hit War God there.
Yeah,
From
that still heads off War God. You can see the
okay,
collision with
yeah,
it, even if it's the
from
dinner
the
gates.
angle, that looked like Aquahomu hit it. And I was thinking, how the hell does War God get credit for that at all? But yeah, well, good try there,
Yeah, it's
Defender.
always a bit harder to tell because the dinner gates are taller than they appear. That still looked like it hit that random Peyton defender, but I guess that's why they give Wargod the goal anyways, despite instead of it, say, being a Peyton own goal.
Yeah, I would say that's That looked very own
That looked
goal-ish
like
to me.
Aquahomu headed it off her defender and in for a second there, yeah.
Right, yeah, that's exactly what it looked like to me. Right, don't have any changes.
Basically
So,
looked a lot more spaghetti than it actually was.
all right, well, let's give PMMM a chant. Oof.
Once again, they overshoot Arrowhawk. They seem to like routing considering too, I think he's only four at this point is
Oh, you've rused me again, PMMM.
Oh.
With the chant. All right, let's do one for GFG too, for the sake of bat. Oh, hang on. Here's Sop Dog. Sop
Oh
Dog takes a
no.
shot. No, it's off of Sna.
Again.
Aquahomu, no.
No, because this person got
And of course, it picked the longest GFG chant. And that's it.
Well, damn it. This beats the fucking short horse of GFG. Fucking dead for now.
Yeah, you are going to have to say that again because we had loud IDW Nyan Cat playing.
Oh, understandable. Have a good day. No, I said, well, this means the GFG ALG Blood Bowl is dead for now.
Yeah, it's dead for now. Who knows that, what? Okay, for the person saying that in chat, even if GFG had lost, that match was not a guarantee, as we learned.
Because ALG has to go through, like, that one bye playoff thing.
Right, yeah, the extra, the bonus dive grass kind of changed things a bit. But anyway, yeah. We got to get moving on. GFG 2-1 over PMMM, 6 shots, 5 on target for GFG, 3 shots, 2 on target for PMMM, 1 save for each keeper. Man of the match, War God is your dinner gate of the match with a 7-0.
Papa Shaka. Oh God, I see it. The ghost. It's still haunting the place. The Eldritch Horror known as Sass.
All right, match details. Homu Homu at 20 from 5v1, me faggot. And then at 45 plus nil, Sop Dog from our daughter. And then at 85, War God from Mecha Papa Shaw off of that that header that the defender nearly cleared except didn't.
Yeah. It was the same kind of thing Homu's goal was, where family attempted to clear it, but was just a bit too late.
45 subs for GFG, lewd subs for PMMM. 69. Nice.
The person I don't know if you know this. Everywhere.
Yeah, I don't know if you know this, but that is the sex number. All right. Well, we are ready to move on to our final match of the day. Which is Alter versus Feg. You're more than welcome to stay around for that. I have a feeling that Alter may have a comm that wants to come in, but
yeah, and I don't really know Feg anyways, considering nowadays they purged their fucking gotcha and everything.
All right, well, for now, here's GFG's victory anthem.
Come on, Alter. It's only Feg.
And when we come,
I said that about GB Pen and RuneScape, and you said that about GB Pen, RuneScape, and Indie, and look what happened.
And when we come back, we'll see if Alter can follow Big Brother or whether they'll be going into the losers bracket.
Either, in other words, you have to cut. You have to either get a 10, do a 10 roll if you lose, and be laughed at.
Yep. Well, the laughing is going to happen regardless, let's be honest. It's just whether they do the 10 roll. Alter doesn't give a fuck if you laugh at them. They don't want to do the 10 roll. All right.
No, they still don't want to be laughed at either.
All right. We'll be right back. Last match of the day. Thank you for commentating.
Bye-bye. Have a good night. I'm going to play Splat Team. See you later.
See ya. So tell me how this is done.